whether it was man or dog, the history of fantastic caverns has left a distinct impression on the Ozarks. The cave was actually discovered by a hunting dog that chased a small animal into a breach in the rocks. But it was in search of his dog that John Knox stumbled upon a great underground passageway, a vast chamber that would be kept secret for several years. In 1862, times were turbulent, the Civil War raging throughout